Okay, so we have Rich Tehachek's outlet valve overhauled in Phoenix, and we're going to do a leak test here at 750 PSI in the shop.
It's leaking.
And we can hear it leak. We're at, how much is that?
We're at 700.
That's 750.
So outlet valve is leaking. We haven't touched it yet.